I knew Brixton was changing when we got a Starbucks, right? Because I thought to myself, the last thing gangsters on council estates were crying out for was caramel frappuccinos, right? Like, how would that conversation even happen? One of these guys walking in there like,
yeah. Obviously.
Because everything's obvious to these guys, right? Apart from the law. He's looking at the menu. You can imagine his confusion when he sees panini. He's just like, oh, there's a panini in here. Okay. Yeah, man, can't get a coffee shop, big man. Yeah.